bottle, the toes and the eyes everywhere. I mean, it's really, it's so overwhelming and feels really unreal, you know.
I can only see phones outside. I can hardly see people looking at us. It's all phones. Guys, do you want to come and meet Sara? Achha. Itna aasan thodi hai.
Bahut hi aasan hai. Yahi to khadi hu. Mil to rahe ho mujhse.
How was it? How was it working with Abhishek Kapoor?
Really, I mean, it was an experience that I will always remember and always cherish. I mean, he had his eye on me on the monitor throughout, you know, take after take. He was just there for me, and so was my whole crew. And it's just been the most beautiful experience to be able to work on this film.
And why Kedarnath? What made you go
for
it?
You watched it?
No, I haven't yet.
So watch it and you'll know.
Yeah?
Yes, I promise you. I mean, it's just the most beautiful script I've ever heard. It's the most lovely love story. It's treated so beautifully. It's so innocent. It's so new. It's so fresh. And you know, I mean, it's got the most lovely vibe, you know. When I went to Kedarnath for the first time, I still remember the positivity that I felt there. And I really believe that we've managed to translate some of that on screen. So that's why.
It is actually fresh, as you said, you know, because in 2013 the tragedy happened, and
yes,
you know, making a movie out of such a recent event. Did you get the gist that people have overcome there at that place? Like, they're like, they believe still, like in a day or two, people started going back there even when everything was destroyed.
You know, like right after reopen, I mean, the faith that people have over there. And I don't know if you know this, but when the floods hit, there was a big boulder, like this really large boulder, rock, that came right behind the temple. And it actually prevented the temple from being destroyed. And it's the only structure in that entire temple town that still stands there, and it's the temple. I mean, what are the odds that a boulder would fall right behind the temple, literally bisecting the water, such that there was water and tabahi and catastrophe everywhere. Lekin mandir ke andar kuch nahi hua, kyunki mandir bach gayi because of that boulder. I mean, and the faith that people have there, and they just go and they pray to that boulder. I mean, it's really, it's something else. I can't explain that energy. A little bit of it, and I'll be honest, not even 50% of it, but a certain percentage of that energy we have tried to show you guys via the film. But no one, not even us, can do justice to just the positivity, the faith, the conviction, the belief that everybody has out there. I mean, it's really something else.
Awesome. This is so good. But congratulations. And I'm sure it's going to be a wonderful weekend at the theaters.
I hope so. It's the last day of the weekend, so all right, it better be.
These guys don't really know. It's a surprise right now. So I'm gonna ask some questions about Sara. Whoever is answering right, only the boys, we'll get them
like
heard.
That, only the boys. Only I thought boys. This would happen. I was quite excited about it also.
I mean, main hota to theek hai ladki aati. All right. Guys, are you excited? Thoda awaaz karo, Shitij. Okay, I'm gonna ask you three questions. Whoever answers that correctly, I'll get you up on the stage, all right? And then I'll tell you what to do. Ek statutory warning, thoda dur rehna, theek hai? पहले मैं खड़ा हूँ यहाँ पे। All right, सारा अली खान का बर्थडे किसे पता है? होमवर्क या गूगल रेडी है? Okay, सारा अली खान का फेवरेट फूड, which she misses right now? क्या? No, no, no. What is he saying? हाँ? Yeah, छोले भटूरे. I've done my homework.
How do you know? I was just wondering.
I've done my homework. She misses it. She wishes that उसके हाथ छोले भटूरे से मिल जाए जल्दी.
Oh, वो interview देखा है आपने.
और बताओ. All right, come. Third question and the last one. सच सच बताना. Has anyone seen Kedarnath?